So we are hearing the sung Psalm 98. The Lord has done great things for us, and we are joyful indeed. That is the responsorial psalm. And we sing, oh, sing unto the Lord a new song, for he has done marvelous things. His right hand, his holy arm, has gotten him victory. The song that the church always sings has the same words. It's the gospel. It's the truth that God has revealed to us. Though we're constantly singing it with a new melody, played on the instruments, we are. And so that's what's happening in this Mass with our new Holy Father, that we sing in a new song to the Lord, for the Lord has truly done wondrous things, including this election of a man from the end of the earth to be our Holy Father.
We will now.